So this year we traveled to Washington, D.C. For the National Police Officers Memorial. That's always the week of the 15th, which is National Peace Officers Day. This year was extra special for us because one of our own was being added to the wall, Sergeant Pat Madison. We had a great showing from the members of our department who traveled here to pay their respects to really just a fabulous guy. The trip started out, we arrived here Friday the 13th, and we went to the Candlelight Vigil. Candlelight Vigil is at the National Mall. It occurs in the dusk, and they start reading the names of all the people whose names are going on this wall behind me. There were 619 names read. As they did it, they lit the eternal flame and passed it from the front backwards to everybody, and everybody held their candles up.
From the state of Florida, Patrick Wayne Madison.
On the 15th, we traveled to the Capitol lawn. There are probably 20,000 law enforcement officers in attendance. They're there to honor the fallen. The survivors come, and they're seated at the front. This year, President Biden spoke along with other dignitaries. Then after everybody makes their opening remarks, they call out each one of the fallen's name, and they do it by state. So each one of the survivors are then escorted up, and they take a rose and they put it in the center and fills in a star that makes up the emblem. It's a very moving tribute, a very solemn occasion, yet you feel the pride of honoring the members that have fallen and the people whose names have been added this year.